I'm back with another YouTube video. This is my second one today, so get a 2-in-1 special. Today I got a makeup haul. I learned about some makeup yesterday from TJ Maxx. And I just wanted to share it with you guys. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. And hit the bell for notifications whenever I upload. Okay. So this first... still can't talk. This first palette, Fusion Pro Pigment Palette from TJ Maxx for $6.99, but you know I get the employee discount, so probably 1 cent off because it's 10%. But I really like this palette. I haven't used it yet because I was waiting for my I was waiting to film this video before I used this, so that's not what I'm wearing today. But it has really, really cute colors. Y'all be sleeping on TJ Maxx. They be really having, like, they be coming through. But my favorite out this palette, this one, I don't know how to say it, but it's like this real pink, like a Barbie, like, type color. It's called Jive. Like Nicki Minaj vibes. That's what it be giving me. And it's this one right here called Rush. This is really cute. This one, Dizzy, it's cute. I think all of them are real cute, but I like this palette. I just had to buy it. It comes with 21 Pro Pigment shades. And it also comes with a brush, and the brush is real, like, it's a real good brush. Don't sleep on Pro Fusion. I also got another palette. Pro Fusion Cosmetics Chocolates with 21 shades. And another brush. They all come with, well, these two. My other one came with a brush. So, let's see. The one that really caught my eye when I did pick up this palette was this one right here called Blitz. It's real cute. I have to do my makeup one day with that one. And this one up here called Tangle. This is what I really like. Like, I like glitter with like a light. That's what it's called, Tangle. It's a really cute color. I think all of these are cute though, but Sunny is cute too. It's like my favorite. I really like a gold eyeshadow with like glitter. It's real cute. That's my go-to kind of look, if you can't tell. Let's see what else I like. I really like everything in here, so. This one right here, Glory. This one is cute too, so. I really like this palette. This one, $6.99 as well. It's not bad because it's really good, so don't sleep on Pro Fusion. I got this one not too long ago. I don't have to say this. I feel so illiterate. Sienas. I don't know. Maybe I could tell me in the comment section how you pronounce this. It's S-I-E-N-N-A-S. Sienas. Another 21 shade eyeshadow palette with a dual ended brush. I've been using this brush, as you can tell. I've been using this palette. It's my favorite. It's a real good brush. It's good for blending, so make sure you be blending, sis. My favorite one is probably, let me see, this one right here. It's called Tickled. Like I said, I like gold, so that's why I really got this palette. I like Solstice. Dizzy, Conquest, Exclusive. Those are the ones I only been using. But I like to expand my horizon, so I'm probably gonna do something like, you know, like creative. So I also got, oh, that palette was $6.99. Please sponsor me. It's a Blush and Glow highlighter palette. It's real cute. I haven't used it yet, but I will be using it next time I do my makeup. I just want to do a swatch real quick because I haven't done it. So satisfying. So I'm going to do a swatch on this one. It's called Fantasia. That reminds me of singer Fantasia. And also got this highlighter called Fizz. kind of like a rapper, or is he a singer?
He's
a rapper.
So fine.
Yes, y'all, from Love & Hip Hop. Mm. Peace. Like, it's real cute though. Actually got for Christmas. I don't know where my friend got it for me for Christmas. This is actually what put me on a Profusion, this palette, just because. And then one day I was in TJ Maxx and I seen this palette and I was like, okay, like, I never heard of Profusion, but I'm like, okay, it must be a good brand. My coworker was telling me, she works out also, she was like, okay, so Profusion is a really good brand. I'm just like, okay, this is gonna be my thing. I don't know. I haven't tried nothing else yet. What do I have? I have some Ellen Tracy palettes, but it's not like, you know, I need like Morphe. So this palette is a 6-shade highlight and contour palette. And it comes with 6 colors. It doesn't have a name. I guess they don't have a name to them. No. This one right here. Oh. This one is my favorite. I use this one every time I do my makeup. I'm not good at contouring, so that's something I'm working on. I don't think I use this one yet, but I'm probably going to use it. I used this one before. It's really good. And that's, I haven't used any other ones. But, let me put this brush up. Do I have anything else from Profusion? No. They have a brow kit, but I like using the e.l.f. pomade with the angled brush. That's what I like using for my eyebrows. But other than that, other brands I use, I think it's HD Flawless or something like that. I use the primer and the setting powder. And then concealer is probably... Yes.
She's recording the video.
Concealer. She just threw me off. Where you getting food from? Who? No, you can order it for me. Girl, you know what I be eating? Just give me anything.
All right.
Thanks, sis. I'll cash up you. I need a Morphe palette is what I was trying to say.
I need Morphe brushes. I want all of them.
Morphe brushes. I want everything. I want Kylie Jenner. I want Kim Kardashian, Rihanna, Morphe, Jaclyn Hill. This is just stuff I could think of off the top of my head. Profusion. Maybelline. What else? Elf. I don't mind working with Elf. They got some really good stuff for some good prices. That's what I really started off with, like, with the eyebrow and the eyelashes and all that. I really started off with e.l.f. So, and the brushes too, they're really good. And highlight. So, if you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, share, and turn on the notifications so that you will be notified every time that I do upload a video. Right. And follow me on my new Instagram at Kia the Savage. Add me on Snapchat, BabyQ3 with 2 A's. So B-A-A-Y. No. B-A-A-B-Y. K-I-3. Add me on Snapchat. Add me on Instagram. And subscribe to my YouTube.
Period.
Period.